A routine bus trip to take students home took a terrifying turn.
It seemed like I heard something tap, like a bump, and then I heard the big boom.
Elise King didn't think twice.
I just grabbed my coat and just ran out.
She rushed outside to help and called 911.
I did make the phone call, and I did come out to see that the kids were getting pulled out by the monitor and the bus driver.
Three middle school students got out the back emergency exit. One of them was in a wheelchair and was taken on a stretcher. Thankfully, all only had minor injuries.
It was nice and, you know, relieving to see that the kids were okay. They might have the bumps and bruises and body sores, but it seemed like they would be okay for the most part.
Once they were out, King helped them call family members.
I did help the kids get in contact with their parents and so they could be aware and maybe help them calm down just a little bit more.
In this scary situation, she said she did what she hopes others would do for her.
Just to see the outcome of it all, I would want the support, so yeah. Give someone else the same support.